Unfortunately, police could never do much because there wasn't any explicit crime being committed. It was incredibly strange, but unfortunately not enough to warrant any sort of arrest. Where things really get nutty, though, is when we jump to the early 2010s, in which Brown would find himself caught in a web of controversy.
Оружие спрячь. Нафиг ствол! Ты пукалкой-то не размахивай.